In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear friends, we are in the first Friday of this month of March, the day dedicated to the most sacred heart of Jesus. Let us consecrate our own families and all the families of the world to this most sacred heart of Jesus, flowing with mercy, love and compassion for each one of us, so that we too might experience very specially the movement, the power of His love, so that we may be persons of love in our lives. In today's first reading, the Lord God tells what kind of fast He expects from each one of us. In this season of Lent, the fast that we need to do is to fast from our selfishness, is to fast from our greed, is to fast from our gossip, is to fast from our inordinate attachments and affections, but rather to give generously to the sick, the needy, the orphan, to undo the thongs of injustice and to let go the oppressed free. That is what we read in today's first reading. In the Gospel, when our Lord is questioned about why that His disciples do not fast, whereas the disciples of John the Baptist do fast, Jesus replies, as long as the bridegroom is with them, you cannot expect them to fast. But the day will come when the bridegroom will be taken away and then they will fast. Dear friends, let us then today look deep down into our hearts, into our lives, into our conscience and unconscious. Let us ask the light of the Lord to penetrate deep into ourselves, so that, cleansed and moved by His love, we may endeavor in doing the acts of mercy, in doing the acts of fellowship, peace and justice. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.